Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Farmers on Saturday deferred their Sansa Chalo or March to Parliament call 2 days before the government is to introduce a bill cancelling the farm laws that have triggered protest nationwide. We are postponing the Parliament march for November 29. The government has promised us that the laws will be repealed in Parliament on the 29th. Farmer leader Dr. Darshan Pal told reporters this afternoon after a meeting of the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha. We had written a letter to the Prime Minister in which we had made many demands. We had demanded cases against farmers should be quashed, MSP to be guaranteed. Farmers martyred in this movement should get compensation. Stubble burning cases and electricity bills should also be cancelled, he said. Earlier this week, farmer leader Rakesh Taket declared that more than 60 tractors and over 1,000 people would march on Parliament on Monday when the winter session is scheduled begin.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.